you can probably hear and maybe see even the latest Mustang, which has been rebuilt, at Tyabb Airport. This particular plane belongs to Peter Gill, who's sitting in the back seat actually. Pilot is Nick Caldwell, who's very well known at Tyabb for flying warbirds. The plane's been conducting a series of test flights, and this is the first time the owner, Peter Gill, has actually gone for a fly in the aircraft, but it's a magnificent plane.
Another successful mission. We almost got it to Berlin and back.
And who is it? Who am I talking to? This is Mr. Gill.
Peter Gill.
Peter Gill, and this is your new toy.
Owner and visionary, according to Ian's blurb, and pay the bills.
And pay the bills. That's the big problem. So, what was your reaction to today's first flight for you?
Well, it's great. The engine kept going. The wheels went up and down, and the brakes worked. They're the three important things.
And what about the adrenaline?
No, not really. Just enjoying the view and the noise.
And your pilot, who was flying this today?
Oh, Nick Corville.
Yeah, so...
Nick used to be a Boeing 777 captain with Cathay Pacific, but he's been retired for about 10 years.
Fantastic. Well, thanks for sharing. Beautiful.
All right.